Come on, dude. You're gonna get soaked. Let's go.
You gonna record that on the TV?
Yep.
With you and me?
Yep.
Do you too?
Alright. I did. Seaweed. Watch where you're throwing so you don't hit somebody. Or me.
I'm gonna knock the fish right out.
Oh, you think, huh?
What?
You think you're gonna knock a fish out? Maybe.
Can you
climb? I'll try. Come over here. No, this way. Walk across. Over here, Jace. Hi there. Careful, that gets very steep. The trail goes to your right. You remember what?
Not going in the water to be steep.
How about stay out of the water all the way around?
There are maybe some seas though.
I don't know. I see a lot of rocks. They look like them, huh? Let's go this direction. Up here, Jace. Let's go up this part. Right over here.
But we already climbed.
Yep, but we'll come back down a little bit. And we'll go up this part. See right in front of you there?
Yeah. I think I can handle this one.
You can handle that? Good climbing. Keep going. That was a pretty big rock. Seaweed, huh? Seaweed doesn't throw very good. See? Seaweed doesn't throw very good. Nope, not down by the beach. It's too wet.
I just want to take a picture of a beautiful horse.
No.
I won't drop it.
Okay.
Okay, here comes a spiky spike. I got one more fly left the sand.
You're almost to the end. You made it.
Can I take a picture?
Well, I'm recording video. Just Daddy can do it.
I found the bridge.
You did?
See?
Awesome. Looks fine. Stay out of it though. Stay out of it, it's really deep mud.
It's quicksand?
No, it's just really sticky mud.
Run!
Wow.
Was that just like Diego?
That was pretty good. Yep. I'm just really doing that so you can hear the sound when the water goes out. Listen, the water goes out over the rocks. You hear that tinkle? It's pretty neat. So, all right, that's what I was doing that for.